This is it. This is my 3D printed drum kit. I'm still printing. I still need to print two more toms. That, I guess it's gonna be a low tom. And it's the last of my filament. And I had to combine that weird yellow, gold, whatever, with black. Now I'm about to run out of that, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, this has been weeks in progress. I used TPU on the cymbals, and I used a certain infill, 10-15%. Let me see here, 15% of the Archimedes infill that's available on the Prusa slicer. I don't think it's available on Cura yet, but yeah. It was 15% for the, hold on. It was 10% for the crash cymbals. I designed that myself, I love it. I love it too. 10% Archimedes infill TPU, and 15%, maybe 20 for the hi-hat to make it stiffer. And works great as far as the pads, or the, I'm sorry, the mesh. Yeah, the mesh drum pads. Oh, pardon me, I just feel nauseous. Mesh drum pads, I used two layers of PET screen, offset about 45 degrees. And I used a staple gun to staple to a ring I made for each drum, of about maybe 40%, rectangular infill, just rings. I'd show you next time maybe, but yeah, it works. It's awesome. And I plugged into my Arduino, and you know, it's a work in progress. It's cool shit. I'm using Ethernet cable. I'm gonna be using Ethernet cables because they have four pairs of twisted wires. It's perfect. All right, bye-bye.